Students, so our today's video topic is mixed addition and subtraction. Today we will learn how to solve the questions which involves the two mathematical operation, addition and subtraction. So just let's start the first question. 6,53,047 minus 6,37,980 plus 2,84,518. Now here two mathematical operations are given, minus and plus. So what you will do first? You will first add the numbers. According to the Dimas rule, first you will add the two numbers, that is 6,53,047 plus 2,84,518. Now how you come to know that which two numbers are to be added? For that you have to see the sign before the number, not after the number. You will see the sign which is placed before the number, then you will come to know which numbers are to be subtracted and which number are to be added. So here before this number, 2,84,518 plus sign is written. So you will add 6,53,047 and 2,84,518. So I have written here these two numbers. Now you can add 7 plus 8, 15. You will write 5 here and 1 will be carried. 1 plus 4 is 5. 5 plus 1 is 6, 0 plus 5 is 5, 3 plus 4 is 7, 5 plus 8 is 13, we will write 3 here and 1 will be carried, 1 plus 6 is 7 and 7 plus 2 is 9. So after adding, the answer is 9,37,565. Now you have to subtract the number also. So 6,37,980 will be subtracted from 9,37,565. So the larger number you will write at the top and the smaller number will be written at the bottom, and you will start subtracting from the right hand side. So 5 minus 0, whenever you subtract or add 0 from any number, you get the same number. So 5 minus 0 is 5. Now 6 minus 8, now 6 is the smaller digit and 8 is the larger digit. So you have to borrow 1 from 5. So when you will borrow 1 from 5, it becomes 16. So 16 minus 8 is 8. Now as we have already borrowed 1 from here, it becomes 4. Now again you have to borrow 1 from 7, so it becomes 14. 14 minus 9 is 5. Now this becomes 6. Now again you have to take borrow from here, it becomes 16. 16 minus 7 is 9. Now this becomes 2, as you have already borrowed. So again you have to take 1 borrow from 9. So it becomes 12. 12 minus 3 is 9 and this becomes 8. 8 minus 6 is 2. So our final answer is 2,99,585. Let's see one more question so it will be more clear to you. Now the question is 380 minus 99 plus 1,503 minus 745. Now as I have told you earlier, which two numbers are to be added? For that you have to see a sign which is placed before the number, not after the number. So here 380 will be added to 1,503 because the addition sign is placed before this number. You will not add 99. As I have told you, again I am telling you that you will see the sign which is placed before the number and not after. So you will be more clear that which two numbers are to be added. So here 380 will be added to 1,503. So 1,503 plus 380 will be 3 plus 0 is 3, 0 plus 8 is 8, 5 plus 3 is again 8, and 1 will copy down here as 1. Now you have to subtract 99 first. So our answer is 1,883. From that we will subtract 99. So 3 minus 9, so it will not be subtracted, so we have to take 1 borrow. So it becomes 13. 13 minus 9 is 4. Now this becomes 7. Again you have to take 1 borrow, so it becomes 17. Now 17 minus 9 is 8. And 7 is copied down as it is because there is no digit below there. And 1 is also copied down as it is, as there is also no digit below it. Now 1,784, again you have to subtract 745 from it. So the larger number is placed above and the smaller number will be placed at the bottom. So 4 minus 5, Now you have to take again borrow because 4 is the smaller digit and 5 is the larger digit. So when you will borrow, take borrow from 8, it becomes 14. 14 minus 5 is 9 and this will become 7. 7 minus 4 is 3. Then again 7 minus 7 is 0 and 1 will be copied as it is, as there is no number here. So I hope students you have understood both the questions.